बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातु। हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स? वी आर बैक अगेन। सो आर यू वंडरिंग व्हाट स्पेशल फॉर टुडे? यस, यू वंडरफुल किड्स, आई ब्रॉट सम इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग जस्ट फॉर यू। बट फर्स्टली रिसाइट अ दुआ विद मी। रब्बे जिदनी इल्मा, ओ अल्लाह इंक्रीज मी इन नॉलेज। दैट्स गुड, एक्सीलेंट, माशाअल्लाह। सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट डिड वी लर्न यस्टरडे? वी लर्नड अबाउट द वर्ब शीट ऑफ एंड्रोक्लीस एंड द लाइन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी लुकिंग एट यूजिंग ए और एन ऑन पेज नंबर 36। And also we will learn to write and speak, page number 37 plus 38, and also workbook page number 8. Okay, so now students, open page number 36. Here we learn use of a or an. Look at these words from the story. A cave, a lion, a slave, a thorn, a cage. These are the words from the story with consonant sound. Good. Now read these words: an aunt, an engine, an aeroplane, an umbrella. So when do we use an or a? We use an with words beginning with the vowel sounds. हम vowel sounds की जो words vowel sounds के साथ start होते हैं उनके साथ हम an use करते हैं, like a, e, i, o, u. Okay? And for other words we use a. We use a with words beginning with consonant sounds. Okay, we use a with consonant sounds. Okay, for example, a car, it's a consonant sound, a plane and a line. And we use and with vowel sounds like auto, rickshaw, an aeroplane, an eagle. These all are vowels. So students, write a or an in front of the following words here in the blanks. Okay, in the front of the following words aapne inke sounds pronounce karke spell karke aapne a or an likhna hai. We use a with words beginning with consonant sounds, and we use an the words beginning with a vowel sound, like an actor. Is it a vowel sound or a consonant sound? Yes, it's a vowel sound. So we use an. Next is barber. So is it a consonant sound or a vowel sound? It's a consonant sound, so we use a. So you have to fill these all the blanks by using a or an. Okay, good. Now look at page number 37. Here is a heading: learn to write. You can see a picture of a lion and a man near a cage. यहाँ पे एक पिक्चर आपको नज़र आ रही है, एक केज है जहाँ पे एक लॉइन और एक मैन है, ठीक है. सो स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव टू राइट 3 सेंटेंसेस अबाउट द पिक्चर. आपने ऑन योर नोटबुक आपने इस पिक्चर के बारे में 3 सेंटेंसेस लिखने हैं अपनी नोटबुक पे, ठीक है. इट्स अ होम टास्क फॉर यू अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स. आप पेरेंट्स की हेल्प से ले सकते हैं, ठीक है. और डू योर वर्क नीट एंड क्लीन. यू हैव टू राइट 3 sentences. ओके, गॉट इट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट फेज इज लर्न टू स्पीक. लुक एट द रिडल्स. यहाँ पे आपको रिडल्स दी गई हैं, 6 riddles हैं, ठीक है, पहेलियाँ. एंड द आंसर्स टू द रिडल्स आर गिवन इन द जम्बल्ड फॉर्म ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज. हेयर आर द आंसर्स ऑफ दीज 6 riddles. सो यू हैव टू मैच द रिडल्स विद द आंसर्स. आपने इन रिडल्स के आंसर फाइंड करने हैं नेक्स्ट पेज से, ठीक है, यहाँ से इनमें से आंसर फाइंड करने हैं. और देन यू हैव टू मैच, आपने यहाँ लिखने हैं इनके सामने, ठीक है. यू हैव टू राइट हेयर द आंसर्स ऑफ दीज रिडल्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. द फर्स्ट इज देयर इज अ हाउस हुज वॉल्स आर वाइट एंड विच हैज नो डोर और विंडो बट वी कैन स्टिल गेट इन and steal the golden ball inside. What is it? A house? एक घर जिसकी दीवारें और वाइट हैं, ठीक है, और अंदर से भी वो वाइट होता है, लेकिन उसको कोई दरवाज़ा और कोई विंडो नहीं है, लेकिन फिर भी हम उसको खोल लेते हैं. Steal the golden ball inside. और उसके अंदर एक golden ball होती है. What is it? Find here the answer of first riddle. Is it a coconut? But coconut तो brown होता है बाहर से. No, it's an egg. The yolk of egg is golden. So we write here an egg. Good. So what is as big as an elephant but doesn't weigh as much? What is it? Find here. Is it a bookworm? No. Look at this picture. What you see? Elephant and its shadow. Its shadow. So the shadow of elephant is as big as an elephant. Its shadow. Good. So what is hairy and cough? Find here what is hairy and cough. These two are already chosen. Yes, a coconut with the cold. Coconut is hairy, and if someone has a cold, he may cough. So, hairy and cough mean a coconut with the cold. People write here, coconut with the cold. Good. So what is next? Why did the chicken cross the road? Why did the chicken cross the road? See here. Look at this picture. A chicken is crossing the road and there is a zebra crossing because it saw a zebra crossing. So zebra crossing is a place on the road where people can cross the road safely. Zebra crossing. Fine. So the next is, why did the sparrow fly into the library? Tell me, students, why did the sparrow fly into the library? Find here answer. It was looking for the bookworms or a cow wearing glasses. looking for bookworms. But how? So bookworms like books. So you will find bookworms in the library, and sparrow eats bookworms. So we will write here bookworms. The last riddle. How do you know that grass is good for eyesight? Is grass good for eyesight? Here the last left. Have you ever seen a cow wearing glasses? आपने कभी देखा है काऊ को ग्लासेस पहने हुए? नहीं ना, क्योंकि cows eat grass and they don't wear glasses, so they have good eyesight. So you will write here the answer of sixth riddle as have you ever seen a cow glasses? So we had solved the all riddles. So students, do you know any other riddles? Tell me in the next. What is hairy and cough? Find here what is hairy and cough. These two are already chosen. Yes, a coconut with the cold. Coconut is hairy, and if someone has a cold, he may cough. So hairy and cough mean a coconut with the cold. People write here coconut with the cold. Good. So what is next? Why did the chicken cross the road? See here. Look at this picture. A chicken is crossing the road, and there is a zebra crossing because it saw a zebra crossing. So zebra crossing is a place on the road where people can cross the road safely. Zebra crossing. Fine. So the next is, why did the sparrow fly into the library? Tell me students, why did the sparrow fly into the library? Find here answer. It was looking for the bookworms or a cow wearing glasses? Looking for bookworms. But how? So bookworms like books. So you will find bookworms in the library, and sparrow eats bookworms. So we will write here bookworms. The last riddle. How do you know that grass is good for eyesight? Is grass good for eyesight? Here the last left. Have you ever seen a cow wearing glasses? आपने कभी देखा है काऊ को ग्लासेस पहने हुए? नहीं ना, क्योंकि cows eat grass and they don't wear glasses, so they have good eyesight.
So you will write here the answer of sixth riddle as Have you ever seen a cow glasses? So we had solved the all riddles. So students, do you know any other riddles? Tell me in the next class.
Now open your workbook, page number 8. Here you have to mention the date and day firstly. Then answer the following questions. Question number 1 is, who was Androcles? So students, tell me who was Androcles? Yes, Androcles was a slave. So you will write here, Androcles was a slave. Androcles was a slave. Good. Now question number 2. How did Androcles help the lion? How? Alright, Androcles pulled out the thorn from lion's paw. You will write here, Androcles pulled out the thorn from lion's paw. Androcles pulled out the thorn from lion's paw. Good, excellent. Now question number 3. What character traits did Androcles have? Circle them. Yes, he was nice, kind, friendly, and brave. So students, circle these words: nice, kind, friendly, and brave. That's good. So question number 4, what would you do if you were in the cave with the injured lion? What would you do? Aap kya karenge? You have to fill this answer by your own, okay? Aapne iska answer khud likhna hai. Good, excellent, mashallah. Now take care. Fi amanillah.